Hello guys, and welcome back to the more part of Detroit Become Human. Let's start.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
Room. It's Alice's room. Nice. Oh. There are all the drawings that Alice made. John. And the animals. Right. Okay.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
Find the box. Okay, I found the box. Literally.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.